And here's what happened on the bench. Haha, Clinton-Dix and B.J. Raji. Clinton-Dix came over there and was talking to Julius Peppers, and B.J. Raji stood up and said, get back over there. And then the two started shoving each other. That's not a good scene on the bench for a team that is 6-1 coming in.